A man's suffered head injuries in a claw hammer attack at the Unley studios of Triple M and SAFM. Brett Clappers is live with all the details. Brett?
Rebecca, the assault was obviously frightening enough to force the Greenhill Road offices of the Austereo network into lockdown today. Security guards have been positioned out front all day. They are due to be here 24/7 until they are no longer needed, because at 3 p.m. yesterday, a senior executive of the network — we're not talking about on-air staff or presenters of Triple M or SAFM — a senior executive of the network was attacked with a claw hammer, hit over the head by a random attacker outside the building, outside on the steps to the building. Now, that senior executive does not wish to be identified. He's told 10 News that he now fears for his own safety. He also has concerns for his family. The attacker fled, leaving staff to assist their colleague, who needed to be taken to the Royal Adelaide Hospital and treated for minor head injuries. Staff here are obviously shocked by the ordeal. They've also been notified to be mindful of anyone who has suspicious intentions, specifically to meet them in the reception area.
Yeah, it's a bit of a worry. When you've got security guards out the front and people running around, you don't know, you sort of look over your shoulder a bit, perhaps when you go to the car next time.
But they're obviously a little bit concerned about security and that sort of stuff in the building.
Now, the attacker has a description. He's a 30 to 40-year-old man of average build, average height. He has black curly hair, grey stubble, a bomber jacket. He was wearing a World War II German-style helmet. He also was wearing aviator sunglasses and has a dark neck tattoo. He was also last seen riding an old grey and brown mountain bike. So a pretty specific description, Rebecca.
Thank you, Brett.